following video may contain content, language, flashing lights, and or loud noises, which may not be suitable for some viewers. Viewer discretion is advised.
In our previous episode, the ladies ran the show. The men have now returned, while the ladies went off to get Rhonda therapy for briefly acting like Sam had in the past.
We're back!
And all refreshed after our time away from the studio.
And did I hear that Rhonda briefly acted the way you used to act, Sam?
You heard that correctly, Dave, but don't worry.
She's getting a quick therapy session so she won't act that way again.
LT Bloopers, anyone?
Sure, Mike. Let's do it.
Let's get on with the LT Bloopers right now!
Oh, hello there!
It's me, Mario!
Sup, bro? It's me, Bing!
Porto!
Red Man, forgive you.
Let's try next door!
He doesn't like him!
Hey, Vsauce. Michael here.
Oh, hell no!
Sup, bro? It's me, Bing. You want some rat port?
Oh! Rat man, forgive me.
Let's try next door.
He doesn't like him.
I frequently find myself thinking of
Sneaky,
Sneak,
did you say
Sneak? That's my joke! I'll kill you!
It's a lovely day to walk down the road, and if I ever stop singing, I will explode!
Hey, Steven!
What have you done?
They'd have nothing to do with a plain belly sort.
Why are we still here?
Never let them come near. That's how they treated them year after year.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Fazbear Entertainment would like you to put your hands together for the one, the only...
All right, I get it!
And my work is 100% guaranteed.
No shit, Sherlock!
A star? Here?
Of course!
And the first to go through gets the trip at half fare.
Great!
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Meanwhile...
Son of a bitch, a piece of shit, the job, I quit. Fucking I don't know.
I know that you are going to have breakfast.
But I'm about to move
the world. You're the old king's dead along with the king.
A few moments later.
Hey, wait a minute, I don't know how it happened.
I guess that makes sense.
I already knew that.
Come.
In only 4 minutes.
There's a knock.
Ding, that's the name you should know.
Now that's a lot of damage.
I see a big dicky. A big, big dicky.
Big, big, big
dicky. Is he sleeping? Leave. The least you can do is
pet me now.
This may not be fake law at all, Eddie.
What the hell are you talking about?
Let's go back and do it again.
Big, big, big.
Will you stop, Nipsit?
And you gotta help us.
Actually, I can't because I have to clean my room today, but...
For you, Baltimore!
If you're dumb enough to buy a new piece this weekend,
you're a big enough schmuck to...
And... Bad deal!
Stinky sea fish shark!
If you think you're gonna find a bar... You can kiss my
jawbreakers!
It's our belief that you're such a stupid
Sam.
Yes, sir!
With a goat!
You'll fall for this bullshit, guaranteed!
I hate this channel.
Now!
Hey, Jerry!
What? Who called the butcher?
Thinking about...
Never use
Ralph's giant wiener
to shoot
Ralph's enraged
Lada! Imposter! You are not Ralph!
I can explain.
Ralph will release his rage now!
Photos with the photos!
Yay!
Do not adjust your ass!
Still let them dick.
Big.
Liver and onions.
Behold.
It's the magic window logo.
Yes, Matt Crowley, it is I, along with the Scimitar S of Steel, just joined the Heaven Logo Alliance.
Congratulations, Magic Window Logo, on being fully initiated into the Heaven Logo Alliance.
Thank you very much, Matt.
Okay, with Lance Pictures presents.
Macho, macho man.
I've got to be a macho man.
The Village People, 1978.
A day with the lads, huh? I'm a bit flattered at the caption.
It's the title of this video, and a perfect one, I might add, since it's a guy thing.
I hate that fourth wall house explosion. It just makes me wanna...
Cool it, Mike. We can only stretch that gag so far.
Snap double E's eggs. My knowledge of eggs is tremendously fried. Green eggs and
baked ham.
I am Sam.
No one cares!
That's Sam I am. Sam I am. I do not like that. Do you like green eggs and ham?
No!
I'm on my
way
from
mentally
to happiness to be.
Would you like them here? What?
Over there!
Deal me out this hand, Jason. I'm about to bust.
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought this was the bathroom. Oh, good Lord!
Mm-hmm. Nope!
I'll say,
fuck you, whore!
We like Fortnite!
He doesn't like him.
I'm Binky the Clown! Is this the home of Mrs. Edna Folk?
No.
Would you like them with a mouse?
Hey, everybody! It's me, Mickey Mouse!
He doesn't like him, he doesn't!
Not in a box.
Hey, you! No weenies allowed!
Not in a box, not with a box. A box. A box.
Gee, it's kinda dark. You bring a light?
You want it?
No.
Hey!
Lots of spaghetti.
With green eggs and ham?
No!
The Zags.
D43 Take 3.
Action!
Beyond the last woof, push of gun, the last woof, push of gun, the last gun, the last gun, gun.
And the tail of the.
If you wanna help!
Nope. Come back when you're a little. Richer.
I'm on my way.
Hey, you are blocking my path. You are right in my way.
Who's in whose way?
What do you mean?
Many unbearable hours later.
Okay, that was pretty good.
Thank you. We're done here.
Green eggs and ham.
Warner Stretch Pictures presents
an Elastic Production.
Speaking of stretching things, I didn't like the way Rana acted in the last episode.
I agree with that sentiment.
You mean when she kept calling for the shield and the shield zoomed in?
That's what they mean, Dave.
Well, Rana texted me and said she's sorry for acting that way.
Reminding me of my former ways pisses me off, but, angry as I am, I still forgive her.
Good boy, Sam. Also, Alex Chapman has returned after a 6-month sabbatical.
Quite right, Mr. Warner.
As you and Tootie would say, Alex.
Boom yo!
I was all ready to drain the flies, but I cooked
Patrick
slightly too long, too.
SpongeBob!
Look!
Whee!
What happened to the crab?
crazy for business.
What? Did you build a hotel, Mr. Crabs?
I'm glad you asked, son. Remember when I went to that fast food convention?
Move.
And stayed in that fancy hotel?
Move.
I had a beautiful The employees were completely idiotic. No matter how demeaning it was. And that code was engraved in fine gold above the grand fireplace. We shall be a guest. Most ridiculous. They charged me for everything. $25 for overtime!
The human mouth is a disgusting place.
The Krusty Towers was born.
Would anyone stay at a hotel in Bikini Bottom? It's in the middle of hotel. There's nothing to do but get stung by Bikini.
Isn't it beautiful?
Where are all the new
Illuminati? Welcome to the Krusty Towers, where our motto is,
We shall never deny a guest,
even the most ridiculous request.
Oh, that's
horrible.
I'd like a double Krabby Patty with no onions and extra onions.
If you want a Krabby Patty, you'll have to ring a bell and order
my mother.
Okay, Squidward, you run the front desk.
I love you.
If you want a patty, Krabby, you'll have to cook the patties and do the dishes and wear square pants and live in a pineapple.
Okay.
Now sign the sus.
I didn't know there'd be a test. I need to study.
Patrick, all you have to do is write your...
Take him away! Take him away!
This is better than I expected!
I'll need some help with my
chocolate?
Oh, really?
You just found out this is
This is
Hello. Get the fuck out of here! What's in these bags, rocks? Hey, these are rocks. Why is your suitcase full of rocks?
Well, I don't tell you how to live your life. I don't tell you how to live your life.
Sam, for fuck's sake, what the actual fuck is a Mary Soft Micarena?
Mike, my buddy, I didn't coin the name and it wasn't my idea, but it was still a little amusing. Raffle.
Fuck you, Sam. Ouch. Sam, I've got a good mind to...
Uh-oh. Technical difficulties are on the loose. Please stand by.
Sam and Mike fighting. Nobody likes it anyway.
I agree, Mike Z. What a pain in the crow's nest. I mean crotch.
Later, after Dave, Para, Matt and Alex calmed Mike down, Sam apologized to Mike for crotch-kicking him, and Sam and Mike forgave each other.
Yeah, brothers. Do they hate the Scream Sisters?
Fight Brothers Pictures presents...
A scaffold production. Fight Brothers. I remember seeing a sign advertising a Fight Brothers place operated by the Friars Club.
Just like on MASH, where Father Mulcahy was a boxing fan.
I visited there once, and Sydney and I remember their slogan.
It's not the size of the brother in the fight, but the size of the fight in the brother.
I'd buy that for a dollar!
Ink Pictures Brothers Warner?
Little Jack Horner sat in a corner.
Please, no more wordplay.
Sheesh.
Just the sheesh!
Warner Brothers.
Film cloning at its finest.
Stereoptically good. As opposed to monoptically bad.
Shush.
Shh. Sheesh.
Pictures. Where we had our pictures taken.
Have we got a cross-eyed projectionist?
No, it's just a jumbled projector.
What'll we call him?
Yeah, shall we call him Harold?
Nah.
What the fuck, Harabe?
How about Frosty?
That's a terrible idea.
How about
Josefi Krakowski?
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
No! Howdy, y'all!
Happy birthday!
It's not my birthday!
Happy birthday!
How many times do we have to teach you this lesson, old man?
Happy birthday!
Paisanos, it's the
Purple
Circle
Super Show! Do the Mario!
Swing me your arms from side to side!
Happy birthday!
He can talk!
I can sing!
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
Solitude in E minor.
You think you can do these things, but you can't!
Who's the money now?
That
hat brought Frosty to life. It must be magic.
If that hat is magic, I want it back.
I told you not to touch it!
I've fallen, and I can't get up!
What's the joke? I can move?
What was that?
I have no idea.
I can juggle? I can sweep?
Hey pal, you just blowing from Stupid Town?
I can count to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8.
There's a 7.
Well, that seems all clear.
Good.
I am alive.
I'm alive. I'm alive.
Now you're just somebody that I used to know.
If you like, you can have some
robot fried chicken
and show.
Not anymore.
Now that's a lot of damage.
Uh-oh.
I got diarrhea.
Then we've got to get you
the anti-diarrheal pill.
Let's make a party out of it.
The text has fallen down and we need to do something about it.
Wise guy.
I'd love one, please.
You can't realize.
The last thing you want in your
I can try again, or else.
We'd like a
double triple bossy deluxe on a raft, 4x4 animal style.
This office is now closed.
The end.
What the hell was that?
He's throwing up and dying by every seas. We must do something about it.
We've got to find out where the baby mane wolf is.
Snow levels rising about 8,000 feet.
He's throwing up and dying by every seas. We must do something about it.
I will. This right now.
Just go on down to the kitchen of life
and pick out a flavor or two.
Then you stir it up tasty.
If you wanna get something new,
cause they're all ingredients. Is there something to do? Stew!
The text has fallen down and we need to do something about it.
Hey! Quiet in there! What's up, little guy?
Hey! You can't treat me like this! Do you know who I am? I am back!
The last thing you'd want in your
Taco Bell
here is someone's foot fungus, but as it turns out, that might be what you get.
Uh-oh, there goes my perception of evil again.
That means troublemakers are coming.
They can't get us. Oh. Remember, we have the heavenly forces on our side.
That's right, Sam. Just let them come. Great googly moogly. It's my evil twin again.
And my evil twin as well.
Quite right, Dave Madsen and Matt Crowley.
And this time, we're taking no prisoners.
Ugh. The sight of you diabolical doppelgangers just pisses me off.
Must you infernal cretins always show up and cause trouble? Trouble is our middle name, and we didn't come alone.
Witness the arrival of our newborn creation from below, Evil Alex.
Oh, Struth. I have an evil twin. That's so appalling.
You flatter me, Alex Chapman.
And we have another one of our gang joining us.
What?! My evil twin too?
Who did you expect? Cedric Narciso? Ouch!
Don't you dare mention that name to any of us again! You hear me?
Oh yeah, and if you think you can torment us by invoking that name again over and over, you better be ready for what's coming. Oh no, you don't mean those meddlers again?
That's right, that's right, evil man. Evil man. Us meddlers again.
You actually called yourselves meddlers? That's something you don't hear every day. Okay, I'm done.
Oh, shut up, evil para. We're just proudly embracing this by now. More importantly, why do you now have an evil version of Alex?
Because we're here to detain him on account of a situation around 6 months ago that our master has deemed unforgivable.
Unforgivable, my foot. We have already forgiven him because he has learned from his mistakes.
So if you refuse to leave now, you are not gonna like what happens next.
Thank God those diabolical doppelgangers are gone.
You're welcome.
Ouch! Did you slap me, Sam?
I didn't slap you, Dave.
Dad! Sam, stop slapping me!
I told you, Dave, I didn't slap you.
Don't lie to me, Sam the Sham and the Pharaohs!
Oh, for fuck's sake. Who pulled the carpet out from under me?
I never even touched the carpet, Mike.
I never thought I'd see the day Dave, Sam, and Mike would be fighting each other.
What puzzles me is, who's causing all of this?
It's not your fault, Dave, Sam, and Mike. Those evil doppelgangers have made themselves invisible.
Invisible? So that's what hit us.
And thanks to Matt's perception of evil, they're becoming visible again.
And they're tormenting Alex!
Leave me alone, you invisible terrors!
Hold it right there, demonic scum! You dare defy us like that? Shit!
They found us out, evil Matt!
You're damn right we found you out. Do not use expressions like that in front of us. Oh. Sorry, son of God. I was carried away.
He had a reason, though, so... yeah.
Now you know for next time, Matt. And as for your new recruit, evildoers, he has already been taken care of by Alex, and now we're gonna do the same to you! Fine. Do what you will. We're ready.
Even though we've been found, we'll assure you our master will not take this lightly.
Merry melodies. Ooh, you're close, Scotty.
Yep. All I need to do is make it say Looney Tunes among the other stuff and we'll be on Broadway.
At least Mary isn't here to say the line she always says.
Don't you remember? She gave up on saying that line just recently.
Oh yes. That's a major relief.
Oh my gosh. It's almost time for lunch.
Luckily, there's time for one more take. Do it, Scotty.
No more
YouTube kids.
Uncle Magic declared it. If you include another
YouTube kids,
you will be toast.
Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream.
I gotta stop taking my baths during Peter's shenanigans.
Wow, there's our logo.
Oh yes, we're in the CTC era again.
Yeah.
Well, here's your room.
Whoa.
You're crabby.
I don't like sandwich. It's on my crust.
It's a butt. How am I supposed to fuck a butt?
Do it!
Happy. Squidward! Patrick needs your help.
Wow.
Why didn't he ask me before I walked all the way on the top? Mr. Krabs, this is fucking ridiculous.
That plaque, Squidward! No!
A few moments later.
Why would I give you a
Well, because Mr. Krabs said you would! Be sure to make my extra shiny clean!
Hey! Hey, you can't take that elevator! You're an elevator!
Then I too. One room, please, on the downstairs floor.
What do you think you're doing?
I need to take a time over there. And what better place to relax than Froggy Towers? We shall f*** a guest most ridiculous.
Does Vader have to rent you a room?
I got the gate. Let's
go, 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 go! Here's your key, room.
Bob, fun. Carry my things to my room.
Aye, aye, guest sirs.
A few moments later. Whoa! Mamma mia!
And you can carry me to my room.
And why the f*** would I do that? He got four f***s that are broken.
The plaque! It is for an employee only, and you are a guest.
And I'd like to order room service.
I'd like a Krabby Patty with cheese,
farts,
shift clippings, and ass hairs. And I want it here in 5 seconds.
Yes, sir! Yeah.
Well, you got your stinky sauce. Now eat it.
Oh, I'm not gonna eat this. You.
All right, Squidward.
It was at this moment that he knew. He f***ed up.
Mr. Krabs, we were all out of crabs.
Yippity-doo, looks like a retard's calling for you.
What is it?
This is bullshit!
I'll say.
Fuck you, whore!
We like Fortnite!
I'm Binky the Clown! Is this the home of Mrs. Edna?
Hey, Vsauce. Michael here.
Hello there!
Would you like them with your mom?
Must your father and I remind you to finish your
green eggs and ham?
That is right, son.
You want my head?
Sup, bruh? It's me, Bing. You want some rat porn?
Rat man, forgive you.
Baba Booey.
I pissed!
What is it, Squidward?
Send up a dozen.
Here's your homo.
These don't taste anything like my mother.
Did your mother make them?
How should I know?
Kill
my mother.
Hello?
These taste anything like my mother.
Grandpa!
All right, who blew up the shield?
Probably Evil Dave, Evil Matt, and Evil Para in retaliation for being driven back.
Why am I not surprised?
They always want revenge for being beaten back to their realm.
I hope it's clear as day to them that evil always fails.
And that they can never take you without conclusive proof of guilt.
As always, sore losers, yes. Profits, no.
I think I'd like to pick the place we go out to this time.
Where should we go then, Sam?
That old place we haven't been to in forever. Shame on you.
Not again.
We'll be right back.